Okay. So I was just going out for my dry lap, and then I got a 50 place grid penalty. Oh, it's not popping up now. Wait, let me restart. Quick. Let's go like this. This is what I was just doing. Just chilling, trying to do my fun career. All of a sudden, I stopped my lap, 50 place grid penalty slot. Huh? Somebody please tell me how I got a 50 place grid penalty. Like, is that even possible in the F1 game? I guess it is.